Here's a real quick example of how to solve a factored equation. It's already been factored. We have one set of parentheses times another set of parentheses equals zero. First thing you're going to do, you're just going to break this up into two parts. Say x minus 3 equals 0 and x plus 4 equals 0. Next, I solve for x. Add my 3, I get x equals 3. Subtract the 4, x equals negative 4. My answer is x equals 3 and x equals 4. Done.